I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
This is it.
Well, don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it.
I look pensive.
This is what we've been chasing.
I wonder.
What is it?
Let's find out. I cannot bring my brother back, Father. But I can give you peace. Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
Thank you.
It did indeed.
Of course it did. It's goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
All right. It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain, but if used correctly, its power can be used to do even more good.
Why would you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince my colleagues of its worth. Magic like this unnerves some.
Not everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. Someone will be.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian.
What do you mean? You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. Why did the Keepers want to keep Isadora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?
I found one of Ranrock's drills in a mine along the shore. I intend to destroy it. I'm tired of trying to reason with him. You're welcome to join me, but if I don't see you there, I will reach out when I return. I have something to give you.
Lodgok's getting himself into... noises. Might better find him. A lost relic from a catacomb which requires a dark sacrifice.
I know how it sounds, but if this can help you, it's worth the risk.
Does Ominous know about this?
He helped find the scriptorium where we discovered Slytherin's spellbook.
Very well. If Ominous will be there, I'll meet you. We don't have much time. Solomon wants to leave Veldcroft.
What? Leave? Never mind. You need to stall him. Buy us time, Anne. Please.
I shall do my best. I'll be in touch.
Solomon can't take Anne from Veldcroft. Where would they go? When would I see her?
Sebastian.
I can't believe my uncle wants to leave Veld...
So we have to get Anne to the catacomb and then... Good luck with Ominous. Until we meet again.
I shall let you know when the four of us should meet at the catacomb. See you soon.
Nice to see you, my young friend. Revelio.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Useful if I wasn't on this stupid patrol.
Before I find you. waste of my skills.
Sign of Lodgok out here. He must be. Look at the size of this.
Something seems wrong.
This place is teeming with animals. We have to keep on it. Into the mine. Just like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong.
How deep will this take me?
Renrom's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
This will ya?
That has to be the end up ahead.
Thank you.
can't stop us.
Rebellion. Better to get on one of those than try to jump across.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the world. Stop that influence.
Not in fighting since before you were born.
Stop it!
Yeah!
was a close one.
To stop this.
What is this you've brought me? It cannot be. All this time. You knew.
You knew where it was. Don't!
Are you all right?
I'll never understand you, Lord Gok. So, Gollum, that witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time. Looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal.
Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along.
But now I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
Abominacadabra!
His brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Now to get out of this blasted place. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
up to now? This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Professor Fig got my owl. I need to tell him and the keepers that Ranrok knows where the last repository is.
According to the owl I received, Ranrok is moving more quickly than we could have anticipated.
This is great news indeed. We had hoped for more time to discuss the best path forward.
Let us hear what the student has to say.
Professor, you received my owl. Ranrok has the last of Bradbor's journals. He killed Lodgok to get it. He knows where the last repository is.
Godric's heart!
Lodgok and Ranrok were brothers. Lodgok was bringing the journal to me.
Ranrok is a monster. We need to know where the final repository is.
Surely this changes things. Ranrok has Bradbor's journals and knows where the final repository is.
We obliterated Bradbor. He kept journals? Why would he have documented all of...
Isadora told Bradbor about the magic when she asked him to build a container for her. I've seen her memories.
Isadora left memories for someone to find? You know what she did?
Her memories show... and a conversation...
Based upon the memories they have seen... The next trial will involve an exceptional level of magical skill and a nuanced ability to interact with beasts. Find a face of stone and tendrils. I should advise you that you must engage with any beast that is part of the trial on your own. Professor Bakau.
An exceptional level of magical skill? Nuanced ability to interact with beasts?
Very.
Anne's worried. She said Sebastian promised her that I would be there if she...
Ranrok to blame. You can't imagine how inconvenient.
off of me. That was meant for me.
Highlands, Maranweem. Welcome. Thank you.
Pacheco! Pacheco!
Manners are important, though, aren't they? Even in a fight.
Poor boy.
Hello, madam. I'm so...
I'll keep an eye out for...
What do you have for sale?
What's brought you here today?
That hideaway does sound intriguing. Perhaps I should investigate, for Rococo's sake.
Can never have enough stock. That's what I say. Fine choice. You won't regret it. Thank you for stopping by.
Revelio.
Hamlets in the area.
My poor Rococo. Rococo.
You're here. I have good news. We do not have any of Ranrock's loyalists to contend with. Of course, the bad news is that it's likely because they no longer need to track the Keepers for information. It is. I believe I know what must be done. Do you recognize the head sculpted there?
It looks like a graphorn.
And the prints carved into the ground lead me to believe that a graphorn will somehow open the way forward.
That's what Professor Rackham meant when he spoke of my needing an ability to interact with beasts.
It would seem so. I do know that the last of a long dynasty of Graphorns lives nearby. They call him the Lord of the Shore. I suspect you'll need to bring him here. What happens next, I can't say.
If that's what must be done, I'll do it.
Excellent.
Tell me more about what needs to be done. If that's what must...